announce to you today that you can be whole again. I want to announce to you today that you are in the right place and God is going to move in your life. You are in the right place and you better open your heart and let the veil come down and allow Jesus to come and do something in your life today in Jesus' name.
And Africa, we have to decide that we will not be influenced negatively, but that we will push forward in the biblical standards that come straight from the Word of God.